entrance to the hall. Please dim your screen while viewing the program and remember to silence your electronic devices. We ask that you not use your cell phones during the performance as the light is distracting to the patrons sitting around you. The use of cameras or audio and video recording of any kind is strictly prohibited by law without prior permission by the College of the Arts. Food and drinks are not allowed in the auditorium. Out of respect for the performers and those around you, please do not talk during the event, and if you must leave, do so during the pause between pieces or at intermission. Thank you for your attendance and your patronage. Please enjoy the performance, and we hope to see you again soon.
Good evening and welcome to our spring concert band and wind ensemble side by side. In front of you sits our concert band comprised of a mixture of music majors and non-majors and also music minors. And we have some people in here who are playing a secondary instrument like clarinets and horns. And we have more students who are also subbing in to fill spots from wind ensemble. So it's kind of a mosaic of sorts. But we're excited to play for you tonight. Our partner of the program is going to start off with a piece called Elements by Brian Balmages. And it is in four movements. The first one is air, the second one is water, the third is earth, and the last one is fire. Thank you.
Thank you.
right, our last piece on the program, now that we've done some serious music, is For Fun. It's one of my favorite Miss Lanka pieces. He has many great works, but this one's just kind of fun. So I'm hoping they'll have a great time. It's been a pleasure to work with them so far this semester. They have come so far, and I really look forward to seeing where they end up at the end of the year. So thank you for coming for our portion of the concert. This is Rolo Takes a Walk.
Good evening.
Good evening.
I see some of you have been to my concerts before. Good evening.
Good evening.
Thank you for coming tonight. The first piece you heard was Psalm 150 by Jack Stamp. Jack Stamp, composer friend who taught at Indiana University, Pennsylvania for the longest time and only in the last 5 or 10 years retired to do composing full time. He's actually a personal friend of Dr. Sky Holmes over there. And we could text him or call him right now if anyone wanted. I'm sure she could get him on the phone. That Psalm 150 is also the last psalm in the book of Psalms from the Bible, often known as the doxology. And what is wonderful about how Jack did that is in one of the lines in Psalm 150 is with clashing cymbals. And he used a lot of metallic percussion throughout all of that to kind of present a lot of exuberance. The next piece that we're going to perform is a piece by Frank Tekeli, and if anyone's ever been in band before, you've probably played one of his pieces. He's been around forever. This piece was kind of a big breakout for him called Angels in the Architecture. And this piece, I'm not sure that Frank is particularly religious, but he pulls from many different Protestant faith backgrounds to put this piece together. And Frank also, you'll notice that he also has a little bit of an affinity for music from the Jewish faith tradition. He tends to throw something in there just as something fun and entertaining as a part of the middle of the piece for a transition. We hope you enjoy this piece by Frank Tekeli, Angels in the Architecture.
Thank you. Thank you.